Blewett family. John was a winner here at New Smyrna. He was a highly competitive individual.
He knew
how to run up front, he knew how to race hard, and he knew what fans wanted to see. As they head down into turn number three, these are the modifieds. The pride of NASCAR, the oldest division. They run in the north, they run in the south. Tonight, they're here to pay tribute to one of the best. Ladies and gentlemen, rise and salute. Hats off and waving in the air. John Blewett, the third from the heavens tonight, looks down upon you as we pay tribute and give him a send-off in memory of one of the best. This is modified racing. Nick Brooks from the starter's stand, ready to do battle. My glory.